and go.
Oh, cheers. Grant Livesey just called. Wants to set up a meeting for next week.
Just what I need.
Why, what's wrong?
He's a perv.
Sounded all right on the phone.
Well, yeah, if you like talking to someone who spends the whole time staring at your chest area.
Is that not just called being a bloke?
Hey, I was thinking before. We should be done here before long. Why don't we go to the Rovers after?
They're having Ashley's wake in there. It's not exactly going to be happy hour.
Yeah, if I go. Oh, I just didn't want to go home, that's all.
Well, we could do something else.
Like what?
Could drive you up to the hospital. Pay Peter a visit if you want.
No, maybe another time.
Have you fallen out or something?
No.
Then why don't you want to see him?
You're starting to sound like your mam, you. Drink your coffee.
Right.
Now, are you sure you don't want me to lock up?
No, no, you get off.
Not too late to change your mind about going to the hospital.
Oh, you're like a dog with a bone, you.
Look, I know you think I'm just being a nosy cow, but believe it or not, Carla, I do actually give a damn about you.
I'm touched.
And if there is something going on between you and Peter, you can tell me, you know.
What makes you say that now?
Because I know you. And I'm not blind. One minute you and him are as thick as thieves, and the next... I'm right, aren't I?
And here's me thinking I've done such a good job keeping it a secret.
What happened?
I had a thing with him. Well, no, not with him. For him.
What, you mean like a crush?
A bit more than that, actually. But he wasn't interested, so...
'Cause Leanne?
Yeah.
And does she know?
She does now.
Listen, I've got a bottle of red back at mine. I mean, I don't want to lead you astray or out, but what do you think?
Maybe just the one glass?
Yeah, just the one.